I don't wanna talk on the dead no more. Feels like I'm bullying. Bear man over there been pussying. 10 plus years I've been in fully in.
Our camera lens trained on one man in imperious form and the leading. Marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? An intimate venue, always a fine place to take in a match, Vicarage Road. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It's Watford versus Arsenal.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Chance here. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. João Pedro. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. And a creative look about this. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Well, they no longer have the ball. Ismail Assar. In possession, Femenia. The ball back with Arsenal now. Can they hit on the break? Opportunity it is. Well, a fantastic counter-attack as they move through the gears, but not a brilliant end product.
Well, everything looked good until the finish, but that shows how dangerous they are on the break.
Well, I believe changing circumstances in the Burnley game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Burnley. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header. They're the first on the score sheet here with six.
And a chance, Ødegaard! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. To confirm, Burnley have scored in that match, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently.
Oh, big chance! Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, they fancy a short one. And a tidy challenge.
Nketiah. Imran Musa. Now, what can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. A real opening now. And it's there for him. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
The Gunners have lost the ball. Lusa. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Playing with purpose and control. Inside he goes. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Now they're on the scent of something positive.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball.
Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. And the ball's gone. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Will he find the net? Brilliantly blocked. And Arsenal corner as they look for more. Playing it short. Defensive excellence there. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Just couldn't keep the ball. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late. He deserved a booking for that.
Well, he keeps going. How about the cross? It might still be problematic. And problem solved for now. Showing teamwork and commitment. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Nketiah. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Oh, he's through here. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And so we're at the halfway stage with Arsenal in front. Interested to get your thoughts.
Well, as we mentioned at the start, they know how to create chances and score goals, and they've done that again here. But if they're to win the...
Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency. This looks promising out wide.
And the goal is his! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Now the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Right, over to Alex Scott. Alex, tell us all about the goal that's gone in at Turf Moor.
It's a goal for Burnley. It was a low-driven cross into a crowded area, but he was there from close range to finish that move off. They've pulled ahead by two with 46 minutes played.
Thanks, as always, to Alex Scott. Arsenal pushing forward with options available.
He's in behind. What a performance!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
They go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Really getting stuck in. Difficult to stop him.
Opportunity!
And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Here it is now, a substitution. Losing possession. Dangerous looking attack.
And a chance, Ødegaard. Oh, magnificent reaction.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Yeah. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's bossing the game, Stuart, and giving the defenders headaches.
Well, he's looked sharp, hasn't he? Yes, he scored a good goal, but his general play has been excellent. I've enjoyed watching him today. Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
And the shot just over the top.
Okay, quickly over to Alex Scott. A goal at Villa Park, Alex.
It's another for Aston Villa. It's now 2-1 with 60 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Bukayo Saka.
And Kessia. Arsenal have given it away. Can he finish? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, we can take another look at how close this was. It was marginally over the line, yes, but no doubt it was a goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Sema, Etebo,
And the keeper diving to thwart him. And he's fired over the corner. And he takes it on. Just made sure nothing came of that. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. 20 minutes to go. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Well, let's join Alex Scott, because Alex, I believe there's been a goal in the Burnley match.
Yet another goal for Burnley. It's now 3-1 with 71 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And he read it well. Lokonga. Getting forward. It's looking promising. Just couldn't capitalise there. Lusa. And play halted, free kick given. Beautifully weighted ball. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And I'm hearing something has happened in the Brighton game. Alex Scott has the details.
Yep, another goal for Brighton.
Is it going to be? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And teammates to play it to. Can he make it count? Oh, that is a superb save. And dispossessed. This looks more than decent. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Can he put it away? Well, the post got in the way. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Well, for understandable reasons in this case, we had to cut off, Alex. To confirm, Brighton have scored in that match, and they're winning in that game at the moment by 2-1. Well, he likes to run at them. Surely! And pushed away to safety. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, the referee might have been tempted to reach for his pocket, but wasn't.
Well, it's a foul, but not a bad one. A warning is just about the right decision.
Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Etebo. Sema. Kamara. And intercepted it. And now it is official. The referee brings this match to an end, and it's a victory.
I don't wanna talk on the dead no more. Feels like I'm bullying. Bear man over there been pussying. 10+ years I've been in fully in. I knew just